Thursday the 25th of July 2013. I'm the artist taxi driver. This, my friends, is the BBC Sucks a Cock's News. Boris Johnson is standing in the middle of Trafalgar Square with a giant blue cock. A giant blue cock in the middle of... And it's one big fucking joke. You see, it's a joke. You get it? Boris Johnson is standing there with his mates, Rupert Murdoch, Lyndon Crosby, David Cameron, the Conservative Party, Lord fucking Narf Narf, fucking Narf Narf! It's a joke, you see. That's why everyone's laughing. There is a giant blue cock in the fucking Trafalgar Square, and it's funny! Because it's art. That's where the art world belongs. It's a fucking joke. The art world is a joke. A giant blue fucking cock? Well, Boris Johnson stands there with his mates, and you've got the fucking privatisation of the NHS. You've got fucking skull fucking fucking hacking scandalous, stealing their telephone numbers and listening in on dead children's parents' phones. He was a party to. And while he was working with Lyndon Crosby was out, showing the private healthcare sector how to profit from the demise, from the control, exploding fucking big of the NHS. See, it's a joke. It's all a big fucking joke. Do you get it?
Money,
and it's about a blue fucking cock. That's funny. That's funny. Another fucking George Osborne's out today. Said the economy is growing, and you've got the BBC, and it's like fucking. Oh my god! Oh my fucking god! It's weird. We're out of the recession. It's not a fucking recession. It's a robbery. The debt is still growing. The outsourcing from public to private, that's fucking still happening. The food banks are growing. The fucking child poverty is growing. Youth unemployment's growing. Social security fucking sanctions, that's growing. Workfare's growing. Along with bankers' bonuses, they're fucking growing. They're going through the fucking roof. MPs' expenses, they've got fucking 34%. MPs' fucking wages, that's growing. MPs' spending for their children, that's growing. profits made by fucking energy companies. That's fucking growing. Gas, the electricity, the fucking war company, the fucking food. See, that's all growing. Your wages ain't growing. Your fucking life is fucking... Barely fucking people in rent arrears. You can't even afford to pay the rent. Fucking royal fucking George. He's got 78 fucking bedrooms in his nan's house. In his fucking, that's his nan. He's living in Kensington fucking Palace. Nicholas Whittle coming outside the Queen's fucking frugal. Well, the main news is the SAS man who's got a bit of a gun. Fucking yeah, he's one of the boys, man. He's the war machine. Promote a bit of that, it's fucking outrageous. He should be jailed. It's not even a fucking story, it's nothing. The Archbishop of Canterbury, he's come out, he's a banker. Now he's a priest. He said, I wanna go up against Wonga. We can borrow the people money at the left. Why don't you go and talk about the people in the PFI scams? Billions of pounds. Johnny Osborne. You see, the thing about the services and the debt, paying the same bankers, Goldman fucking Sachs. Sport, they're all on drugs. Everyone's running around and on the sport. The cyclists, the runners, the footballers, the athletes, the horses. They don't run fast enough, the horses bang in the back of the head. They can't jump, bang in the back of the head. That's an analogy for this government and what it wants to do with people that they see. No worth, have no job, driving around in racist vans, pointing fingers. See, that's the joke. And they're just laughing at everybody. There's a giant blue cop in Trafalgar Square. Boris Johnson is standing underneath it. Disabled children seeing shit. And while their carers, their parents get no respite. While nurses are smashed to bits. While workers get their rights taken away. They get re-employed by private fucking companies who come in to want a profit from them. Can't afford their rent, their children's schools. Being privatised, £50,000 to go to university. But see, where that's a joke. I ain't fucking laughing. No, it's not a fucking joke. That cock's got to go.